have a quick recipe for you, recipe, whatever you'd like to call it. It does incorporate breast milk, and I'm just gonna use the fruit and vegetables I have on hand. Right now it's just fruit, a bit of a beat up pear, as well as an avocado. So we're just gonna chop up this pear. You can choose to peel it or not, it's up to you. What's great is pears are super high in vitamin C, so this is gonna help your little one's immune system. That's why I'm really happy I have a pear lying around. And then pair it with the avocado and you have this beautiful green popsicle. I love avocados, they are full of healthy fats. Grab my spoon and scoop all this goodness out into your blender. Four ounces of breast milk into the blender. You can use a smoothie blender, food processor, whatever you have on hand. Put this lid on, make sure it's nice and secure. There, nice and tight. Let's blend. All right, this looks nice and smooth. Let's see if there's any chunks. Go. Ooh, that looks nice. Look at that beautiful green color. That's gonna be fun for the kids to eat. And then we just add it to our popsicle mold. I think our taste testers are gonna love this. Let's put it in the freezer for a few hours. Oh, it's looking good. So what's great about this is it's filled with healthy nutrients such as fiber and healthy fats to help with digestion and brain development. Let's see if our taste tester approves. It looks like our taste tester approves. Is that good?